Buy another PlayStation card, that's what you did.
No, I went to the movies.
What?
I went to the movies.
Did they go out with you?
Oh, I was with my friends.
That's not very good.
I don't want to bring a girl to the movies.
What's that time?
Too young to have a girlfriend. I used to have myself. Huh?
Who told you that?
I mean, the world.
Okay.
That's true.
My teacher, he's a scientist, science teacher.
Mm-hmm.
He said he went to, Brazil, I think, yeah. A vacation. Mm-hmm. And over there, he met a couple of his friends. He was like the one, maybe 18 years old, maybe 19. But he met his friend, the guy was 26 years old, had great grandkids.
Hmm? Great grandkids.
And the guy was 26 years old.
What about it?
Huh?
Hmm? Say it again.
Yeah, the guy was 26 years old and he had great kids.
Okay. He had a girlfriend.
That was an issue.
So what's the issue?
It's not even an issue. Actually, it's a reality. 26 years old, you have grandkids. So when do you think he had a girlfriend?
When he was like, then he was like, oh, I get it. Cause he had a kid when he was really young. What? What? What?
Listen, a man grows up, baby.
Mm-hmm.
A man grows up, he goes to some stage in your life.
Puberty?
A man. You know that.
Puberty?
When you listen, when you grow up, a man grows up and you get to a certain age. Things doesn't work the same way that you used to work when you were young. So as young, as long as you're young right now, you can use what you can use, do what you can do. If you don't do it, you're gonna regret when you get to my age.
What, you have okay, four kids?
Yeah, I have a lot of regrets, yes.
You have four kids, what is wrong with that?
What? Yes.
20 kids. Imagine how many birthdays you would have had, kids.
Maybe at least more than 20. You know?
Why would you want 20 kids?
I mean, just love is the reason why I came into this planet for. You know?
Just to excel your blood high. To excel your bloodline.
Excel what?
What?
When you get to my age, you're gonna remember what I told you today. You better do what you need to do. If you don't, you're gonna regret it, I tell you. No one's saying to
me. I'm not gonna have kids when I'm 18.
Okay.
Maybe when I'm like 20, yeah. Or no, 22.
No, wait till you're 50.
22.
No, wait till you're 100.
22.
No, wait till you're 100.
For what?
100 years old, you know?
And then they're gonna just die. I'm just gonna die. And then they're gonna...
That's what I was talking about. The guy that was in Brazil, that was a grandfather when he was 26 years old, he was living his life. Short and live the way you're supposed to, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And every time you do it, I guess your life will come from one person to another, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It makes it longer. Imagine if you don't have no kids. What's gonna happen with you? Your soul.
What's gonna happen to the whole?
Yeah, when you die.
What's that?
I'm not gonna be here forever, you know.
My soul's still gonna be existing.
Huh?
My soul's gonna still be a thing.